Thousands of people have been evacuated as an uncontrolled wildfire rages in California. The line fire on the edge of the San Bernardino National Forest began last week and has quadrupled in size. The blaze is endangering more than 36,000 structures. Firefighters are working to contain that wildfire.